Open the PIA client, filter countries, etc. Click to start proxy. Right-click on any IP, get the port and copy it. Open Brief Browser. Click the icon in the upper right corner to open the settings. Click System, open your computer's proxy settings. Slide to open proxy server. Enter IP address, port, click Save. Open a browser to check the IP address. Please type info, I'll to check again. Proxy succeeded.